It is broken in the name of Jesus. The Lord is open. The first thing that we've done is get blind. That's why I say your mother wants money to handle it. It's not easy. Money does not stand. Nothing works. All our things are down. Now you see that suspicion has come. You go there, you raise the knife.
Amen.
But it's because I saw it. Can we come on Jesus? Your father was not a rich, but he associated with a rich.
It's true.
Many of his friends are wizards, so they fooled him. This is message they came from bed in the bomb. That is protection. When it's not protection, there is one that in the room that your father was hanging in the house. Hanging. I don't even know where that is. He removed it and stopped it. All the body obeyed him. But it's not your portion in the name of Jesus. I don't want you to stand fair. People serve their God. People serve their God. Oh Jesus. Father, worship. I keep you in glory. Where are you from?
I'm here in the Bako.
In your father's house?
No. My parents' house, let me say, towards Manfe Road.
Don't go down. God is still our beautiful. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, sir. Father, sleep. Thank you, Jesus. I don't want you to be washed. Imam. It's something that is with you.
Amen.
I want this thing to be born. I want you to be born.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want you to be born. I want you to be a pastor. Will you want to be a pastor?
Yes.
What
about to be a pastor?
Yes. Come on, Jesus. If you want to handle a pastor, you must be strong. By man of God, every man of God, you must be strong. Don't let you not sleep. Because someone that you marry me, you must sleep. If I'm getting off a phone, you wake up here, you must pray.
Yes.
If I say I'm not sleeping, you will not sleep. They are not sleeping for 1 month, you will not sleep. So that I have. I don't know why you have 1 month of me. Is this the game? Coming up with you. The next man, stand there, hold your question. May your faith is down. But we'll start to deliver. Will you be able to carry this thing?
I will be able.
To carry it?
Yes.
Okay. Sit down, lap down, I will see. You were supposed to come here yesterday. You entered. You went back. You entered. You went. After, before you came, they don't pray for Bele woman. You put hand for it. Don't go you.
You
put your dreams. You put your dreams. Because I'm seeing overdue pregnancy. God is telling me overdue. This child is supposed to come out. See, it's not done. So they are putting that drip. For the child to come, it's not easy. You are feeling pain all over. If you are not delivered, do you know what you carry? Okay. Yesterday, all the pregnant women here were delivered. They were delivered in the name of Jesus. And today, my stay here today so much is to do the last deliverance. There are many cases that have come here now. Many people are here done the deliverance. I'm seeing so many people are here done the deliverance. Prophecy, when you are not delivered, I don't like it. As I'm seeing those things, no matter the way God will speak, it cannot hold until you are delivered. Amen.
Amen.
if you are not delivered, then you prophesy, it will only bounce. The way you are delivered, it will flow in your spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sit down, I'll pray for you later. This brother, why is it? You are not supposed to be living here. Go to Dwala. You make it. Yes. See, you are a very rich man.
Amen.
Everything he has worked, look, he has great, these are things. He has all the means to make money.
Amen.
But the people is putting him down. He is asking himself questions. How manage? This is travel. You are supposed to travel since. Not now.
Amen.
You have a plan to go out of the country.
Yes, true man of God.
Clap for Jesus.
Listen, as far as you are still waiting, you can still make it.
Amen.
Yes. Don't think until the day your last breath will enter the ground, it's okay, my end has come. But as you are breathing, you must make it in life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your family have been down for long. You, especially you, down. There is nothing that enter your hand. You try this way. You try this no way. You go for this no way. You ask job no way. Do business no way. Do this one no way. Nothing is going.
Yes, man of God. It's true.
These are applications. They cannot be granted. You need God. You need who? God. Somebody just told you, just came. Say, Moate, I like your faith. God will see you too.
Amen.
Like they tied you, but inside you. You are tied that they tied you is here and here. There are only two places that is holding you. Here and here. So that when you stand before person, you are irritated. It tied you. Whatever you want to do, no, this one will give you pain. That you don't do it. That's how they did it. Yes, and yes. It shall be broken.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When I lay my hand on you, you go out. Hallelujah. Very soon we'll conduct some deliverance. After that deliverance. So God will still say something. Hallelujah. This one that two of you are seated in your way. Don't move that chair. It's not my chair. Oh, you broke it. The owner will hold us here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is one behind there that they prayed yesterday. And he will not die. Anybody want to kill him, that person will die. I said promotion coming this way. He will not die.
I'm seeing a graveyard in his compound.
Yes.
Well
designed.
Well designed.
Yes.
Nice compound.
Yes.
There are some spirit of death around that compound. Listen. Well, wherever you know him, tell him to look for men of God who bless his house. So that at time when they'll plant him, they'll shoot something, you'll never hear his house. But he will not die. He will not die. He will not die. He will not die. His enemy will see him living. Well, first, still, are we clap for Jesus? It is only his verse they are trying to position. You know, they are removing, he was first already a greater man. They are removing, putting in this position. Now he is there. He will make it. He will not die. And no greater man in your family will die. No big man in your family will die. There is something not to tell in your family this year.
Yeah.
The Holy Spirit is telling you. See, there is an arbor you will remove.
Yeah.
And God say, I'm the one that will give you.
Yeah.
Your first arbor will carry 7 weeks. Seven. Please.
The blood falls in the cold.
Wave your hand unto God. The Holy Ghost is about to visit somebody. Visit worshiper. Wave your hand, wave your hand. Get to wave your hand, wave your hand, wave your hand. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Lord, you are welcome.
Delivered.
Oh, flow, Jesus.
Jesus. Flow. 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 Can I get fire? Three times. And the third time will be terrible. Can I hear fire? Yeah, 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 yeah. Locate them,
concentrate, close your eyes and concentrate, don't look at other person. You know what, don't concentrate, oh Jesus. This is the hour you communicate with God. This is the hour you communicate with Jesus.
Oh Jesus. Flow, 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 flow.
Yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord. Free, be free, be free, be free. Be free, be free, be free. Hey! Come here! Turn. Let that rope touch. Turn. Time, baby, turn. Time.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Oh, yeah.
Allow her. Don't. Come here. Come. See, hands up. Hands up. Look here. Come here. Head up. Come here.
Oh, church of heaven.
They come through. They come through.
What's your name?
Solomon Tanin.
Mami, Mami,
Oh, my God.
Red Sea.